Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about some facts of chromosomes with some questions. So let's see what is the first question. Why the numbers are given to the chromosomes from 1 to 23. Second question we will discuss here. How is the classification of chromosomes according to their numbers? And the third question will be, what happens if number of chromosomes will change? So let's see with the chart of chromosome in your book standard 9. This is a chart of human chromosomes and the numbering is given here from 1 to 23. All the chromosome, they are in homologous pair, means in a pair one chromosome is from mother and other chromosome is from father, and all the chromosomes, they are arranged in numbers. The numbering is here according to their length. The first pair is the longest pair in this chromosome and the 21st number pair is the shortest pair in this chromosome, because the extra long arm of this pair is translocated somewhere else. Then the 23rd pair is called as the sex chromosomes, and in female the 23rd pair contains similar chromosome, they are called as XX chromosome, and the male contains XY dissimilar chromosome. This pair is not homologous, this is a heterologous pair. So do you understand? The numbering is given from 1 to 23. It is according to their length. From 1 to 22, they are arranged according to length. The first pair is the longest and the 21st pair is the shortest. From 1 to 22, they are called as autosomes, and the 23rd pair is called as sex chromosome or allosome. Female contain XX number of chromosome in 23rd pair and male contain XY chromosome in their 23rd pair of the chromosome. So the answer for first question is, according to length, these chromosomes are arranged from 1 to 22 and the 23rd pair is of the sex chromosome. And the classification is also according to their number. From 1 to 22, they are called as autosomes and the 23rd pair is called as the sex chromosome. So now we will see the answer for third question, that what will happen if this number of chromosome will change. So if the number of chromosome is changed from the autosome, autosome means from pair number 1, to 22. We will take one example. If one extra chromosome if added to the 21st number pair, there will be genetical disorder, and the disorder is called as Down syndrome. In this condition, if one extra chromosome will added to the 21st chromosome, the child will be mentally retarded and its lifespan will be shortened. So what will happen if extra chromosome will added to any pair of the autosome? Here we will take the example. We have taken the example of 21st pair. If extra chromosome is added, the genetical disorder that is occur, that is called as Down syndrome, and in this condition mentally retarded child is produced. And this other name for this Down syndrome is trisomy of the 21st pair. Now we will see what happens if extra chromosomes are added or decreases from the sex chromosome, which type of genetical disorder will occur. So we will see first for the females. If the 23rd pair contains XX number of chromosome in female, but due to genetical disorder, if one chromosome is lacked from this pair, the genetical disorder creates, and that is called as Turner syndrome. This type of genetical disorder occurs in women. Such type of women will be sterile. They cannot produce child, but they can live their normal life. So Now we will see what will happen if the 23rd pair in the male that will be damaged or faulty. If instead of XY chromosome, if extra X chromosome if added in this 23rd pair, there will be genetical disorder in the man, and that genetical disorder is called as Klinefelter syndrome. In this condition also, the male will sterile. They cannot produce child, but they can live their normal life. So here we saw that if there is excess increase or decrease in the autosome number, autosome chromosome, there will be genetical disorder like Down syndrome. And if there is the increase or decrease in the sex chromosome of male or female, there will be genetical disorder like sterile conditions are produced in men and women. So this is all about the classification of chromosome, and if their number will change, what will happen, we saw in this video. So we will stop here, and we will again meet in the next video with new concept.